I am at a complete loss of words right now, guys. Like, I don't even know what to say. Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Blue Camps coming at you with a freaking cut commentary. And as you heard me say in the intro right there, I really am at a loss for words right now. Like, I really don't even know what to say. But basically, you are here because of the title of the video, and if you have not skipped to the end already, then let me just explain to you what the video is, if you couldn't tell by the title, of course. I basically hit an 1800 suicide. Now, you're probably thinking, Blue Camps, how the frick did you hit that? You are a terrible trick shotter. And I know, guys, that's what I said too, but I somehow pulled it off, and I'm absolutely stooped. Now, you're probably wondering, Blue Cans, why aren't you freaking out? And that is because I hit it at 2 in the morning. It is right now 10 o'clock, so it's been 8 hours. Stayed up all night. And I don't know, guys, I'm just kind of stooped right now. Just really freaking stooped. So basically, this entire video is just going to be me talking about hitting the shot, I guess. Basically, just because I just can't talk about anything else, guys. It's like, it's literally all that's been on my mind for the past 8 hours. Like, literally, like, a carrier 1800 suicide was literally on the top of my Black Ops 2 checklist of things I wanted to do before Black Ops 3 came out, and I did it. Like, I literally, there's nothing else that I could care to do and actually care about. Like, this is it. Like, this is just it, guys. Like, I did it. Like, this is just absolutely crazy and nuts. Like, I don't know. And what's even crazier about it is I actually hit it in Search and Destroy, which I normally don't even play Search. You guys know I play Free For All pretty much 99% of the time. I don't really ever play Search just because my connection's terrible and I always lag out, which is actually kind of ironic because I did lag out of the game and I had to freaking join back and then I hit it. But either way, like, I don't normally play Search, so the fact that I actually hit that insane shot in Search, I never would have thought about that or thought that would happen in a million years. I always thought if I was ever gonna hit it, it would definitely be in Free For All. Now, it's even crazier about it, well, maybe crazier. What's even crazier about it is this isn't your normal carrier 1800. Like, he wasn't like running up the steps and I just shock charged him and jumped off real quick and just hit him like straight under the boat. Like, he was literally across the map. Like, I don't even know where he was. I probably should have checked theater. I probably will here in a minute or two. I might even put it at the end of the video, but either way, yeah, like, I'm pretty certain because my teammate told me, he said that the kid was camping under the stairs. Which, if you know where that is when you watch the clip, that is literally across the map from where I was, which is absolutely just crazy. I even had another shot planned to go up into a video. Like, this video right here was not even supposed to be about the carrier shot. It was literally supposed to be about the takeoff shot that I hit, which was literally just a little stee stall into a freaking stop and stare, which was actually kind of sick. But at the same time, it wasn't really usable. It's just like something I thought was really sick. But that's what this video is supposed to be. But that's going to be like a video tomorrow or the next 2 days or whatever. Because, I mean, this has to be uploaded right now. And by right now, I don't mean literally right now. Today's date, I don't even know what it is. But either way, this video is going to go up 2 days after the last Black Ops 2 cut commentary that I just put out. So yesterday, you guys just saw the Fallout video. And now you're seeing this. So, I don't know, that's just weird. Well, alrighty, boys, the commentary part of this video is coming to an end, and you guys know what that means. It is time for you all, unless you stick to the end, to see my carrier 1800 suicide. Now, just know, this shot was not the most complex. It was just a little fake silent shot after a little shotgun fade, but either way, it wasn't the best, like, it's not the most complex shot, but just the fact that it's an 1800 carrier suicide and where the kid was is just absolutely insane. So I'm gonna go try to dig up the theater perspective and see if I can get that. So hopefully that'll be at the end of the video. And yeah. But anyways, guys, this has been your boy Blue Cams. I love you all, and I will see you bros later. And please leave a like and or comment down below for that shot. And I don't know, this has been me. Peace out, guys.
Reload! so, so.